Well, a lightning strike is to blame for a wildfire that ballooned in Hope Sound yesterday. The flames are now contained, but yesterday afternoon, they were burning about 1,000 acres in Martin County. The fire is now contained, and officials are asking homeowners to do one thing to protect their property. Christina Puig has continuing coverage. She's live in Martin County. Christina?
Well, those fires remain contained so far, but this is a critical time of the day because they could reignite. Now, this parcel of property is privately owned. It spans 2,700 acres, 1,000 of which caught fire yesterday. Fire officials believe that the blaze may have been sparked by lightning that struck over the weekend.
State and county firefighters spent the day mopping up the hot pockets on the privately owned land adjacent to the Atlantic Preserve Park.
There is a huge amount of fuel out here, and if we do not contain it today and make sure that it stops, then we could definitely be talking about possibly 5,000 acres.
Even though the fire was contained overnight, more heavy equipment arrived Thursday morning. Residents nearby have been asked to clear their properties of dry debris.
The first thing to do is protect the north end of this fire. We're going to make our fire breaks larger, within 3 feet, three dozer lengths wide, and then we're going to make sure anything within 100 feet of those dozer lines is dead out.
They're also keeping an eye on this vegetation that has been smoldering and could rekindle if the weather stays dry and the winds pick up.
It's usually in the afternoon is when things start cooking, and you'll start seeing the smoke columns happening.
Throughout the day, firefighters douse the flames deep into the wooded areas.
Some areas are 3 foot of this dry vegetation, which is called muck or a duff layer that just sits there and smolders, and you need a lot of water to try to put that out. So until we get, you know, some more rain to help out, I mean, this is going to be burning for a while.
Thus far, 250 heads of cattle and this hunting lodge have survived the flames.
Now, in addition to those resources that are on hand, a fixed-wing pilot will later on fly over the property and notify the firefighters where exactly those hot spots are if they happen to flare up. But the Forestry Division says that the best thing that could happen right now is for a major storm to move into the area. And from what it seems, that's probably not likely. Live in Hope Sound, Christina Puig, WPBF 25 News.